CBT.
Let's unwind now. Once upon a time without jaws, my grandmother said, "Pam, pam, sarada, Anas must keep talking." When I asked her, she said, "Keep talking from the shores of Choko to the exit of Axim." "Pam, pam, sarada," she said, "means a deadly serpent. And so heavily shall we fall as a nation without Anas." Confused about this Anas and the Anas, you know, I call them Anas, A-N-A-S, all noble advocates. Again, pam, pam, sarada. Then she told a story. "My eyes have seen the promised land. It is beyond Kilimanjaro. My lips have tasted of the truth. Ouch. It burns more like the red pepper from the fertile farms of Africa. My ears have heard of Canaan. The great Vuvuzela announces its reach. It stretches from the slums of Vietnam to the cold shores of Choko. It merges from Gettysburg to Johannesburg. It runs through both the ghettos and the castles of the cities and the slums. My eyes have seen the promised land, for it is the dream of Africa." There again she paused. Then she said, "Pam, pam, sarada, Anas must keep talking." Like magma from the corridors of Haiti, they erupted from the bellies of Africans. Like blood from the wounds of Somalia, they oozed out their comfort zones. And like ants from the hilly hills and raffles in Rwanda, they built towards the promised land. They were our freedom fighters. They filled our eyes with tears of joy and our sights with insight. From their feet we moved, and from their dreams we dreamt. The prophecy still stands that we as a people will get to the promised land. For I've been to the mountain top, and my eyes have seen the promised land. There again, again, and again she paused. Then she said, "Pam, pam, sarada. Anas, all noble advocates like you must keep talking, this time working." Thank you so much. The name is